I get to the point where I don't want to live anymore because the mental process of mind takes over. I get to the point where I don't want to live anymore because the mental process of mind takes over. When I think I'm doing good for a while, something mental takes over and it scares me. I get to the point where I don't want to live anymore because the mental process of mind takes over.